Our body is made of many organ systems, such as the digestive system. The digestive system is made of many different organs, including the stomach. The stomach is made of different types of tissues, and each type of tissue is made of different types of cells. Each cell is made of different types of molecules, such as water, DNA, and protein, and each molecule is made of different types of atoms, mostly hydrogen, carbon, oxygen, and nitrogen. And these atoms are made of protons, neutrons, and electrons.